Hello, me again. I'm going to tell you a poem by Hugh Chesterman called Christopher Wren. Clever men, like Christopher Wren, only occur just now and then. No one expects in perpetuity architects of his ingenuity. No, never a cleverer dipped his pen than clever Sir Christopher Wren. Hello, Yantantessera. Yes. Yantantessera is here to tell you a poem. Yes. Thank you, love. Yes. Yeah. Well, anyway. Okay, right. Oh, whatever. You get the idea.